public science, you know. I was invited to give a conference. It was very interesting. I meet a lot of people, not only Venezuela, there's Guatemala too, and to a lot of other countries, you know. There is the current president of the Rural Society of Argentina. He is so brave, you know, because he stand up against the injustice.
Yes, this is my classmates. Wow. Yes. They are my teachers. Because my major is pharmacy, so this is what I usually do in school. Yes, this is liquid one and liquid two. Boom, boom.
So Alfa Melbourne, it was known as this, like this city with four seasons in one day. And this is welcome to Melbourne. So in the morning it could be sunny, and then by the afternoon it could rain, and then at maybe 2 p.m. the sun will come out again, and then at 4 it'll become like super windy, and it will become very windy and cold. I guess four seasons in one day is a bit of an exaggeration. We only have like three seasons. We're missing like with snow. We don't have snow in Melbourne. We only have snow in the mountains.
Okay, my friends called Reza, so maybe in Czech, just call me Ahmed. Okay?